He's stuck again!
Why won't he leave us alone?
Where did his parents go wrong?
Somebody needs to stop that bastard.
Where does he get the time to keep doing this?
It can't be one man, that's just impossible.
I'm telling you, Sheriff, he's not a man.
He must be from hell.
What kind of a person would do this?
You better not be humping the dryer down there.